Alrighty. Happy New Year, everyone. It is officially 2024. I am ready for a great year. We're playing more LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga. We might finish this one up today. Before we head into that, though, I want to show you guys something. I keep forgetting to show you this, but watch. I'm sure you're all gonna remember this, but watch. So you saw that right there? Alright. Alright, sir, you can leave me alone now. The show's over. Alright, so what you saw there, everyone loved doing that in their childhood when playing this game. You hit one person, a whole brawl starts in the cantina. Like, that is one of the most hilarious things in video game history. That's hilarious. One hit, a brawl starts, and everyone starts attacking each other. And we also have these guys right here, which I also did not show. Oh, and another thing. If we go out here, there's not much out here. Beside this, which you pull this. I'll do that right now, actually. There's that, near these studs. Okay. There's that. And this right here is something big you build when you get all the gold bricks. And right here, this is Jabba the Hutt, where you do the bounty hunter missions. You know those missions where you have to, like, you play as 6 bounty hunter characters and you have to go around the level and find the specific character in the level? Yeah, but we can't do this right now because we need all the bounty hunter characters to do it. Yeah. Which I'll show that. I'll show which ones you need in a later video. But for now, we're gonna get back to this. We were up to. Wait, hold on. Anakin. Alright, now it's dance party. Woo! I can't dance. This is not like Roblox where you just type the dance. But we're up to this one. Mace Windu. And who you saw up there, that was Count Dooku. This is a fun level, because all you're doing is just destroying droids. And rescuing your friends. Or our friends. Padme. And True Jedi is very easy. in this level, so I might as well get it. And that minikit while I'm at it. True Jedi. I'll show you that I am a true Jedi. Get that up there. Alrighty. I got it. That was easy. Well, because this is a small level. That's why it was so easy. I die. What the heck? What the heck? What am I not? Am I not blocking it in time? What's going on? Alright. Got Anakin. Now Obi-Wan. Oh shit. Alright, never mind, we're good. Technical difficulties. Where are you at? Hey, are you one? Yeah, you are. Fuck. I'm not after you. Leave me alone. I'm after the red ones right there. Where my boy at? Okay, wait. Sorry. Alright, I'm back. Oh, we're fighting you again? I don't think so. I might have timed it wrong, but I had that ready. That's why I was standing still there for like a few seconds, because I had that ready. I don't know if you guys heard it, but I think you heard it. I mean, I had it on full volume, so you probably heard it, but... Moving on. Yada, 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 yada. Yada, 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 yada. Moving on.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
I can't press. What the? Bro. Okay, would you get out of here? Come on.
Oh, no, that's not even fair.
Come on. I can't even get the blue one? Okay, thank you. Okay, I really don't. Are you all just gonna keep getting in my way? Oh my god. Wait, what the? Where am I? Oh. Oh my, what the? Get this mini kit. Do I say alright a lot? If I do, then I apologize. I just don't know what else to say. Listen, I mean, being a YouTuber, it's like still kind of a new experience for me because I just started it like a few months ago, back in September. So, I mean, not necessarily new, but like, I'm getting used to it. Yeah. Oh shit. I just collected two of them at the same time, haha. Oh, damn it. Come on. No way. Kill me? What the heck? Why did that kill me? Oh, very smart. That thing just goes into it and it destroys. Very smart of you, dude. Think you're so smart. I can get the true Jedi. Collect that. There. Now I just need the... That's 30. Oh, you idiot. You think that's gonna destroy it? Very funny of you. Think that's gonna destroy it? Why is there a lot of them? Move out of my way. Personal business here. Move out of my way. Make way for Let's Play Anthony. He means business. Oh my gosh. I want to admit, this level got kind of annoying. On this version, not gonna lie, this level got kind of annoying. But I'm almost done. Just have to roll that in there. And then. Ah! Oh my god. There. I did it. Okay. That level's over. Now we just have one more. Then we're done here. Sorry for those who like to read the intro of every level, but... But I ain't reading that. Nah, they're kind of boring. And plus, I get copyrighted. I mean, I'm already getting copyrighted, but... Alright, should be another easy, short level. Yeah, I already have two of them. Okay. I already have two of them. Wait. No, the studs. I don't have enough studs. No. I'll get it in the other room. Where we fight Count Dooku. You know what I just realized? Okay. Hear me out, guys. So, Obi-Wan, before I pull this, I just want to explain. Obi-Wan right here, like, this is the Attack of the Clones. Like, the first three episodes, they obviously take place before A New Hope. So, like, this right here, Obi-Wan right here is actually Ben Kenobi. But, like, he was Obi-Wan around here. And Anakin, right here, at the end of Revenge of the Sith, he becomes Darth Vader. So this technically means Ben Kenobi and Darth Vader were friends. And then in A New Hope, they fought each other. I made a good point there, didn't I? Very good point. If you understand what I'm talking about, then yeah, I made a pretty good point. Alright, I need to... Come on. Yay! Now go after yourself, Count Dooku. We got the true Jedi, so I can fight you now. Now why'd you do that? That would hurt. That would hurt every time. Don't do that. Oh-ho-ho. Oh yeah, that point I brought up earlier. Doesn't this mean... Because Yoda came in at the scene. Doesn't that mean he was also helping out Vader? If Vader was Anakin before A New Hope... So yeah, get what I'm saying here? I love the fact that when playing as Yoda, you always need a lightsaber out because he's so slow. Okay. Finish this. Okay, everyone. I'm gonna end it off here. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.